What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? You are outside of home without access to a Wi-Fi network, while the cellular data stops working on your iPhone. You can't load a website, download apps from App Store, or do anything else that requires a network connection. Fortunately, we have found some solutions for this issue. In this video, we'll go over the most effective of them. So, let's get into it. First, make sure you're in an area with cellular network coverage. You can find the coverage map on your carrier's website. Let's take T-Mobile for example. Enter your address or zip code, or use the location icon. You can see a detailed coverage map of your area. You'd also want to confirm with your carrier that there's no outage there. Next, you can go to Settings, Cellular, and turn cellular data on and off as a fix. If you're traveling internationally, make sure that your device is set up for data roaming. Moving on to the next one, turn airplane mode on and off. This will let your phone search for cellular signal from scratch. After these simple steps, give your phone a fresh restart will make the changes take full effect. For iPhone X or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Once restarts, it will start searching for signal again. Next, check for a carrier settings update. To do this, go to Settings, General, About. If an update is available, you'll see an option to update your carrier settings. The next fix is take out of your SIM card. If it's damaged or doesn't fit in the SIM tray, ask your carrier for a new SIM card. If everything is fine, put it back in. Your cellular signal will be refreshed. Cellular data is one of the network on a mobile phone, so resetting the network settings would be a powerful fix. You can find the option in General, Reset, and then go ahead and reset it. This also resets Wi-Fi and VPN. The cellular data issue could also relate to bugs of an iOS, so we'd better stay on the latest software version. Moving on to our last part, repair iOS with Reboot. This is an ultimate way to fix almost all of the iOS issues. It works like this. We launch it on a computer. Plug the phone in. On the home screen, click Start. We'll get two options here. To repair without losing any data, go with the standard repair. Download the firmware. And then, here we go. Reboot will be repairing the phone and updating the iOS to the latest version. Just like that. Now you can check if the cellular data has started working again on your iPhone. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.